औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास नाइन्थ, टुडे आई हैव चूजन अ टॉपिक ऑफ योर इंग्लिश बुक, दैट इज़ हाउ ए कैलेंट वाज सेव्ड, दैट हैज़ बीन रिटन बाय M.K. गांधी। दिस इज अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी, हाउ ए कैलेंट वाज सेव्ड। द पैसेज emphasizes the importance of honesty in our lives. As far as this passage is concerned, it leads stress on the importance of honesty. यानी ईमानदारी पर हमें ज़्यादा जोर देता है कि हमारी ज़िंदगी में ईमानदारी होनी चाहिए. Honesty is not just the best policy. Honesty, as far as is concerned, it is not only a best policy, but the best virtue, but it is also best quality of a human being and the most valuable principle, and it is a most valuable, very precious principle of a human being. So every human being must possess this virtue, this trait. So we have to be honest at every juncture of life, at every point of our life. So we will see what happened in the lesson. The reader by now will be quite familiar with Parsi Rustumji's name. The reader, who is the reader of this topic, he may be quite familiar, he may be knowing one with one name, that is Parsi Rustumji. Parsi Rustumji, he was one who became at once my client and co-worker. The writer says that this is Parsi Rustumji was a person who became his client. Client means a person who gets help from a lawyer, जो किसी वकील से मदद लेते हैं, that is the client of that particular lawyer, advocate. So he became his client, वो खुद वकील था और उसका वो Parsi Rustumji client बन गया. And he became his co-worker also. And later on he became his co-worker. यानी उसका मतलब साथी भी बन गया वो, उसको वो काम, उसका वो काम भी करने लगा उसके साथ. And perhaps it would be truer to say that he first became co-worker and then client. So the writer says that first of all, as far as Rustum Parsi is concerned, he first became my co-worker and later on he became my client. I won his confidence to such an extent that he sought and allowed my followed my advice to also in private domestic matters. The writer says that he got his confidence to such an extent, in itni uske upar aitmad hua, bharosa hua ki वो हर मामले में ही फॉलोड हिज एडवाइसेस, वो हर मामले में उसकी नसीहत को फॉलो करता था. नॉट आल्सो इन प्राइवेट डोमेस्टिक मैटर्स, है वट एवर वायर हिज डोमेस्टिक मैटर, उसके घरेलू जो मामलात होते थे उसमें भी वो गांधी जी की नसीहत लेता था. इवन व्हेन ही वाज इल ही वुड सीक माय एड. यू कैन से Parsi Rustumji sometimes gets ill, he got the advice of Gandhi ji, and though there was much difference between our ways of living, so our ways of means the ways of living between the Rustumji and Gandhi, there was quite different, but despite of that he seek his advice, he did not hesitate to accept my quick treatment, and he did not hesitate, wo hesitate nahi karta tha, wo sharmata nahi tha, किस एक्सेप्ट माय क्विक ट्रीटमेंट, वो मेरी गांधी जी की जो क्विक ट्रीटमेंट्स थे. क्विक मीन्स पर्सन प्रिटेंड्स टू हैव मेडिकल नॉलेज विच ही डजंट हैव, यानी नीम हकीम. कोई ऐसा बोलेगा कि मैं दवाई के बारे में जानता हूँ, मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट के बारे में जानता हूँ, मगर उसके पास वो क्वालिटी नहीं होगी, दैट इज कॉल्ड ए क्विक ट्रीटमेंट. सो गांधी जी की क्विक ट्रीटमेंट वो इसके बावजूद भी इख्तियार करता था. The friend once got into a very bad scrape. What happened? He faced he got a very he was as he was he faced once he faced a trouble once he was in a great trouble though he kept me informed of most of his affairs whenever he faced any difficulty he was informing Gandhiji. He had studiously kept back one thing, but today he has deliberately kept one thing secret. That was a large important importer of goods from Bombay. He was an importer of goods. यानी वो चीज़ें खरीदता था, importer of goods था. बम्बई से वो चीज़ें लाता था एंड कलकत्ता और कलकत्ता से. एंड नॉट इनफ्रीक्वेंटली ही रिजॉर्टेड टू स्मगलिंग एंड ही इनफ्रीक्वेंटली नॉट इनफ्री लगातार वो नॉट इनफ्रीक्वेंटली मीन्स लगातार इनफ्रीक्वेंटली मीन्स मतलब वो लगातार मेक यूज ऑफ स्मगलिंग और कभी कभी वो स्मगलिंग भी करता था. बट एज ही वॉज ऑन द बेस्ट टर्म्स with the custom officials, so he was having a very very best terms means उसको अच्छे ताल्लुकात थे जो custom officials थे, जो custom duty पर officials होते हैं जो वहाँ पर check work करते हैं सामान का, उनके साथ उनके अच्छे ताल्लुकात थे. no one was inclined to suspect him, nobody could suspect him, उसके ऊपर कौन शक कर सकता था. इन चार्जिंग ड्यूटी दे यूज टू टेक इनवॉइसेस ऑन ट्रस्ट, यानी उसकी इनवॉइसेस और लिस्ट ऑफ गुड्स को भी कभी वो उसके भरोसे पर ही उसको चेक नहीं करते थे, वो उसके ऊपर भरोसा करते थे. सम माइट इवन हैव कन्वीड एट द स्मगलिंग बट टू यूज द टेलिंग स्माइल ऑफ द गुजराती पोइट बट इफ यू विल बट टू यूज द टेलिंग मीन्स इम्प्रेस यूज simile of the Gujarati poet also akhu theft like quick silver won't be suppressed. इस तरह की चोरी जो है ये सुप्रेस नहीं की जा सकती. एंड पारसी रुस्तम जी प्रूव्ड नो एक्सेप्शन. द गुड फ्रेंड रैन पोस्ट हेस्ट टू मी, वो बहुत तेजी से भागा वहां पर. इन पोस्ट हेस्ट मीन इन ग्रेट हेस्ट. The tears rolling down his cheeks as he said bye, because and the tears were rolling down from his cheeks. वो रो रहा था, he was weeping very badly and he said bye, I have deceived you. He told me oh my dear friend, he has deceived him. मैंने आपको धोखा दे दिया. My guilt has been discovered today and I have been caught today. मुझे पकड़ा गया है आज. I have smuggled, मैंने smuggling की है and I am doomed. And मुझे पकड़ा गया. I must go to jail. Now I should go to jail and be ruined. And I would be ruined there. I would be destroyed there. I would be suppressed there. You alone may be able to save me from this predicament. And you are the only person who can save me from this difficult situation. Predicament means difficult situation. I have kept back nothing else from you. I have kept nothing secret from you. But I thought I ought not to bother you with such tricks of the trade, and he don't want to bother Gandhiji with such tricks of trade. मैं आपको ये बताने की ज़हमत नहीं की क्योंकि मैं आपको ये tricks of trade बताना नहीं चाहता था. And so I never told you about this smuggling, and I don't told you something about this smuggling. But now, how much I repent it. मगर आज मैं इसके ऊपर तोबा करता हूँ, मैं repent करता हूँ. I am feeling sorry about that. So this is we will see next tomorrow, inshallah, how Gandhiji is saving him. He is smuggling. He has deliberately kept something secret from Gandhiji. Farsi Rustam ji, these are some words here. You can see the meaning of these words. Thank you.